Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. We're going to be continuing with Tower of Fantasy. And this is going to be playthrough number 50.
Observe history.
So that's going to be 50 hours of gameplay. Plus a little bit more because of nucleus draws and stuff. So yeah, that's cool. Anyway, we need to get to the suspicious cave and it's a good edge.
Thank you.
that's another match.
It's a hatcher. Be careful, everyone! Are the great space entities heading for the abyss current?
A It's very likely. It's still worrying, even though we already have people stationed there to keep guard. After we take care of these gray space entities, we should head back to the Abyss Current to bolster their defenses.
Thank you. A great discovery, especially given the situation we're in.
Thank you.
purpose them to follow me?
Entities are heading for a deeper ocean.
No. There be more than one abyss current? We have to hurry back to Inners.
Gray space entities are gathering at the bottom of the sea. We speculate that there's an abyss current opened up by the Hive Mother there. It may be difficult for our current forces to fight against such a huge number of gray space entities.
That's why we're here. There is serious threat to Vera and the safety of Domain 9.
If we can defeat those things, we will alleviate the crisis faced by Domain 9. At the same time, we will gain a deeper understanding of gray space entities' behavioral motives. They can't be allowed to make waves on the seafloor. That would put Inners in great danger.
We can help you stop them!
Lucius, adjust Inners' defense plan. Concentrate our forces inside the city of Inners, and ensure that the residents are safe at all costs. Roy, you'll take over Glenn's duties for the time being. We need to quickly restore communications with Maroria to inform Archon Larsen of the crisis faced by Inners as soon as possible. Wan Ling now has the highest authority in Inners for now. I'll leave Inners in your hands.
Madam Fiona!
Let's go, Lin.
The gray space entities dispersed after we tracked them here. Although I really want to wipe them out, let's focus our combat strength on a worthier place for now.
Can Shirley detect the gray space entities' signals of Abyssins? If it's possible to detect the existence of Abyssins, it might be possible to locate where Abyss currents are.
It's possible. Let me try it out. The signal is very weak. Found it. Why does it seem like there are two different signals? It should be very difficult for reinforcements to reach even deeper into the Grand Sea. These gray space entities have left us with no way out. Our only option is to destroy them to protect the residents of Inners, Maroria, and even all of Ida. No matter how difficult the battles are, no matter what lies ahead, we must fight. We can only fight until this storm ends. I'm honored to fight side by side with you.
Basically, the inspection route is in line with Mr. Lucius's arrangement, so there shouldn't be any mistakes.
Try and re-establish communications, and protect Inners.
Understood, Madam Fiona. Looks like the Abyss Current is in here. Everyone, be careful! It noticed us!
Let's finish it off swiftly before it can react. Don't let it delay us. Finding the Abyss Current is our priority.
Let's go.
How is everyone? Was anyone wounded?
I'm fine.
I never would have imagined the existence of a gray space entity with such a wonderful ability. Interesting.
Miss Shirley, please help us locate the other abyssant again.
Yes. It is going even deeper.
Come on, let's go. Wanling, have communications been restored with Miroria?
Sorry, Madam Fiona. Not yet.
I know.
We're very close to the Abyss Current now. We have to stop these gray space entities and close this Abyss Current as soon as possible.
It's the same as the Abyss Current on the island.
It seems that this Abyss Current has a much greater carrying capacity. Is it possible that this is the main path opened up by the Hive Mother? Distract us with a smaller Abyss Current, giving them time to develop and operate the Undersea Abyss Current. What a devious idea!
We'll soon wipe that smug look from their faces. Is it trying to enter the Abyss Current? We can't let it succeed.
Let's go.